has to go. Jeff, Dan, and Jemmy, you're going to be in group one on the back table. Kyle Murray and Sam Kay, the second table. Chandler, Caroline, Chris, and Tony, you're going to be in one group. And then Vanessa, Alexa, and Sam F.
This one?
Yeah. So you'll find that you have your pasta dough recipes on your table. I want you guys to go 15 minutes to make your pasta dough, and you need to wrap it and get it in the fridge so it can rest. Then we'll start our lecture. Depending on what type of shapes you want to make. So So a little history. In the beginning, it was believed, there's rumors to believe that Marco Polo was responsible for the discovery of pasta. In one of his journals, he wrote that when they visited China, they saw the people that lived there making it, and they brought it back to Italy. And then in the year 1000, the first documented recipe for pasta appeared. It was for lasagna made by Martino Corne. In 1770, dry pasta became popular. It was very easily stored, so long voyages, that was what you find on the ships. And it wasn't until the 18th century that pasta became part of the common diet. Up until that point, only the royalty and the nobles used it because it was really hard to come by. And fun fact, pasta and tomato sauce didn't meet until 1519. One of the main reasons for that was because tomatoes did not grow in Italy until a Spanish explorer brought them over from Mexico in that time. So that's pretty cool. So what makes pasta good? I know Maureen, you said it's a comfort food for you, as is many Americans and people around the world. It's very affordable and accessible. And one of the great things I love about it is that it's very versatile and it easily adapts to any flavors and accompaniments, which makes it a perfect menu item. It also is a complex carbohydrate, which makes it very healthy for you. So that's just a quick lecture. And now I want you guys to go back into your groups. I know I asked you guys to research the ingredients that go into your dishes. If you need to use your phones to research them a little bit more, you can. You have 45 minutes to produce the dish.
Should I have a question?
Yes.
Which pasta do you like better, dry or fresh?
I like fresh. Fresh is always better.
Yeah.
But I mean, I don't like to, you know, make fresh pasta every day, so it's both good.
Yeah.
But yeah, preferably fresh.
During the holiday when your family makes pasta, do they make